Jagger and what Balmain.
Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm very excited. I think it's really fun and has that kind of like drama, and you know, it's like playing dress up. When you put on one of their outfits, you really feel different.
To be backstage at the Balmain show today, it's my favourite designer, and Olivier is a very good friend of mine, so not only am I personally very excited, but it's a massive honour, and back on the runway.
The real hair always works at Balmain because the clothes are so over the top that the real hair kind of brings it back and makes everything look wearable. Just kind of sprayed them with water. Some girls had straightened a little bit with some straightening irons, but it putting a little bit of Magic Move wax in the hair, just a tiny bit, just to make it look a little dirty. A little bit of work to create a nothing kind of look.
We don't do much usually. The girl looked very natural. But actually when I walked in and I spoke with Olivier, Olivier is like, you know what you do, what we do usually for the show? I want the minimal of that. There is no foundation, there is only concealer.
Collection is all about reality. This time for me was like the keywords was like sporty and relaxed. I mean, exploring this new Balmain girl. My goal was like showing like the reality of this girl at 9 a.m. The girl has to feel good, hot and cool and relaxed in every pieces that they wear. From like the ballerina to dress completely over the top till like the simplest skirt or like the jumpsuit with denim embroideries.
Elegant and chic, but also very sexy. For me, I mean, whenever I wear Balmain clothing, you know, you feel really confident and strong and kind of like this dominatrix woman, but very like, very classy and French at the same time. He's doing a really good job.
Very cute looks, the collections, a lot of pastel colours, lots of embellishment, very fun, young, sort of Miami vice.
This morning I was tweeting I need more glamour in my life, and every time I come to Balmain I just feel like it's one of the coolest shows of all the cities of Fashion Week, and I just think it's like sort of extreme luxury, but at the same time it always has a really, really, really cool rock star vibe to it. It's just something that you see on the coolest girls and all the best celebrities, the best of the best, so we love it.
I love my outfit, I feel like quite hardcore in it.
Everyone looked great, didn't
they? Yeah, I think strong, tough, but like it's got all the feminine colours and the details, but like really a strong woman, I would say.
Balmain is still like this warrior woman that she's strong, she's powerful, she's fearless, and she's fearless from 9 a.m. to 10 to midnight to all like all night long, and she's a warrior from the beginning to the end of the show. You can be modern and just be over the top, which for me was important to give as message today too.